Jamie, how much do you expect the freshmen to contribute this year? What has Holly told you about the role you guys are going to play as a group?
I think wherever she needs us, I think we all want to win as freshmen. We all want to win a national championship. So coming in, we just basically are going to do anything she needs us to do to win.
It seems like for us, practice has been going on forever. For you, it probably seems even longer. How much anticipation is there for you and the team to finally get out and play, even if it is just an exhibition game?
I think we're so excited. I mean, just to step on this court, I've never even come to a game. So, I mean, I'm excited to just finally be in this atmosphere and be in TBA for a game.
Jamie, do you think you'll have some nerves on Sunday? It would be nice to get that out of the way.
I think anyone coming to this school and playing on this court will have a little bit of nerves, but I think once the game finally starts and we begin playing, then I think it'll all go out the window and, I mean, just play the game we love.
What's just been the biggest part of the adjustment for you, kind of getting adapting to college game?
I think just the pace of the game. I think that's the biggest thing as far as high school. I mean, it's just a big adjustment. Everyone's quick, everyone's athletic, everyone's strong at this level. So I think that's been the biggest thing just as far as picking up the pace of the game.
Has there been like a local college move in practice where kind of something happens?
I think it's really just been accumulation. You just like really get adjusted just coming into practice every day with all the players that we have on this team, and everyone's been so great as far as helping and doing well. So, I mean, it's been accumulation of everything, I think.
You've had a lot of time in practice with the guys and your teammates. Yeah. What do you think you can, in these early games, what do you think you can contribute right away?
I mean, I just want to win. So any way possible that I can contribute to this team winning, that's what I want to do. So, I mean, basically whatever you need me to do, I want to do it to win games.
What was it about Tennessee that made you pick this place? Is this the school you've grown up rooting for, or did you just have the process go for it?
Everyone asks this question. I think it was, I guess someone in fifth grade told them that I want to go to Tennessee. So I think it's always been a school I've loved and wanted to come to. Just, I think really when I saw Candace Parker come through here, that's when I really started to love the school. But I mean, I'm excited. I love it being here now, and that's all I can say. I love it.
What's the best advice you've gotten maybe from one of the upperclassmen so far?
I think just communication. I think that's one of the big things as far as joining a college team, and just basically we need to communicate with the coaches, with each other, just to all be on the same page and work hard all the time.
Jamie, is there anyone that's really taken you under their wing and kind of helped guide you along your process?
Really, honestly, everyone's been great. I think the seniors have been great just as far as checking on us and hanging out with us, even though we're the babies of the group. But, I mean, it's been fun. Everyone's been very welcoming and make sure we're doing okay. And, I mean, anything that we ask or anything that we need, we go to any teammate that we have. And everybody's been great with it.